What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to be walking through Coney Island during the Christmas season. Today's date is Sunday, December 17th, 2023. The time is about 5:30 p.m. Temperature is 52 Fahrenheit, 11 degrees Celsius. There's actually a pretty severe thunderstorm that's going to be rolling throughout the area, but that's really going to happen more during the overnight hours. But I'm mainly here to visit an attraction called Frost Fest that's happening in Luna Park. This is the first ever year that Coney Island has some kind of holiday event. It's going to be here on Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays until January 7th from 12 p.m. to 8 p.m. I think this severe thunderstorm is really scaring a lot of people from coming out today. There's the iconic Nathan's Hot Dog Restaurant. The restaurant that made hot dogs famous. I actually rarely come here at nighttime, so it'll be interesting to see what's going on. Got White Castle. It's been a while since I've ate White Castle as well. Those burgers are just so addicting. Actually, it kind of looks like Coney Island's deserted right now. Is Frost Fest even on tonight, or did they decide not to host it tonight because of the rainstorm? Well, I see some lights over there, so maybe that side is open. But this is the main entrance to Luna Park. This new gate that was installed over several months. And I was checking their website too. It doesn't really mention anything about the park being closed today. Yeah, even this side is closed. Yeah, what is this? They just closed without telling anybody that they were going to be closed. Maybe they did it out of the precaution of the employees and visitors, but this is rather disappointing. I was hoping I was able to catch the Frost Fest, but I guess now we're gonna be heading towards the beach and the boardwalk. unless there's another entrance into Frost Fest that I'm not aware of. Certainly not the month to be coming to the beach. Coney Island is really more of a summer adventure. Well, this is the only other entrance that I'm aware of, and the gate is shut. I kind of feel like this character that's smiling at us of us is representative of my trip here. Like, you deserve it for coming out here, and Frost Fest is closed. We're not going to be open for you. There's red flags on the beach. No lifeguards, high winds expected from tonight's thunderstorm. Is definitely not recommended for anybody to be swimming in that water. There's even the potential for minor flooding as well. Well, maybe I could walk down this way and kind of get a peek of what I would have seen if I went in there when they were open. To be honest, I don't really even see too many things in there to be festive about in terms of decorations or anything. To my right is Dino's Wonder Wheel Park. This one's even closed, but they didn't do anything for the holiday season. Yeah, there is nothing here to really see. Maybe I'll walk over to the Coney Island Cyclone roller coaster. That's the first and ever adult size roller coaster that I've rode on. Yeah, this is kind of creepy. Nothing is open here. And there's no one around too. That's also part of a Luna Park down there, but I don't think that's the location of Frost Fest. Yep, these gates are shut too. Oh wait, this is the location of Frost Fest because you got the Christmas tree in there, some holiday markets, but I came on the wrong time. The winds are starting to pick up already for this thunderstorm. There's the Coney Island Cyclone. Well, I understand why Luna Park decided not to host Frost Fest today with this thunderstorm coming in, but I think they should have been a little bit more open about it on their website or social media. At this point, I'm gonna head towards the subway station at West 8th Street, New York Aquarium. Kind of disappointing that I made my way all the way here and it's closed. So this is interesting. There's a sign here that says Polar Bear Club Walk. And the Coney Island Polar Bear Club are a group of people who during the month of January after the New Year, they head out and dip into the ocean. As you can imagine, those cold temperatures in January going into the ocean is quite unpleasant, but makes for a pretty fun tradition to watch. At least the New York Aquarium building looks pretty nice. Oh wow, you can't even go down to the aquarium from this side. The gate is locked. Well, because the aquarium entrance was closed, it's gonna take me a little bit longer to get to the subway. I have to exit over here. That's the subway station I'm going to be going to. West 8th Street, New York Aquarium. Alright everyone, disappointed for my trip to Coney Island, but at least, you know, I made it out here. I tried. All the other opportunities I wanted to come to Frost Fest, I wasn't able to. Hit the like button, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye, everyone. Take care.